I've got a surprise for you, Branch.
Poppy, I believe I've been very clear on how I feel about